Stay behind me, Gideon. Hey, what?
You fool! I am the Philactetai of Alexandria!
Why have you dragged me into the land of the dead?
You sought to kill my wife!
Your whore of a wife is a murderess, wilfully and wantonly. I did my duty as a Philactetai, and for this you have taken my life. Is your vengeance above all law, Medjay? Be warned, the Philactetai will hunt you down and exact revenge.
May the Hidden One walk beside you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
O Galos, Evge!
Ugh. limbo, Bronn.
Te ora che ti affli la fronia.
Allo Spraxis, allo Anthropo.
Idiotin!
E lavni nugi gnostis!
Φαύλε, αμελή άνθρωπε! Πού κοραντίνασαι!
Aristo is taking Eudoros to court for plagiarism.
No.
I was visiting the docks and heard it from Aristo's wife herself.
His wife? She works herself into histrionics over nothing.
Eudoros stole whole paragraphs from Aristo's book about the Nile.
I love coming here. The building alone is worth the trip. Look up at that expansive ceiling. Simply divine.
What tidings, Philip?
Horwensen! Am Hesemet! Me a gun.
Sir!
Ha, Bean!
Is everything to your liking, my lord?
The water is a bit tepid today. Such incompetence.
Ptolemy is a chinless simpleton.
Simonides, you have consumed too much wine.
I have, and I will again. But had
my
I
lord,
not, would
are you properly served?
Less a goose.
Quiet. See that my towels are ready.
Can I do anything for you, my lord?
Stop annoying me, if you please. Idiot. Find everything for myself?
Ptolemy,
any moments away from that petulant child are a blessing.
Eudoros is here again. I pity him. His skin affliction is an endless source of discomfort.
I suspect he comes here principally to ogle naked boys.
As do we all.
The priest's sentiments would have only improved had he farted.
Is someone looking at me through the lattice? That's rather exciting. Bring me my roast piglet. I love to eat in a warm bed.
Αποφάσισε μειωθένεσα εισφοράς για τους επαγγελματίες μόριας παρασκευάσματα του Ραμεστίνου.
Τα αντιεκνέμνετε. Τα αντιεκνέμνετε.
Με τις πασόμπκ.
This place is heavily guarded.